What's up? We're here at CVS. Nicole, Bronx Mama. I have two friends with me, and we're going to check out some fall beauty trends.
Hi, I'm Lisa. I run the Bronx Socialite.com.
Hi, I'm Niasia, and I'm a blogger. My YouTube is Niasia Boy.
So Niasia is going to show us some fall trends. So just follow along. She's going to show us some great CVS finds.
It's lightweight on the skin. It's not full coverage, but you can build it to full coverage, but it covers just enough to make your skin even, and you just look dewy and glowy and fabulous. So awesome. It covers what the foundation doesn't cover. I definitely recommend it. CoverGirl Outlast 3-in-1, and it is fabulous for all day wear. It's full coverage and it dries matte. Amazing. No worries, just try it. Just try it out. Get it. Okay, also L'Oreal True Match. Super blendable makeup. It is, for me, it was a little bit too much. This is what I see a lot now. I'm not a dark lip kind of girl, so I don't really wear dark colors, but this kind of purple, I would do this purple. It's cute. It's still fun, a little bit bright. You know, I could work with it. I could work with it. This palette, I think it's perfect for fall. It has a shimmery, like, charcoal color, a black. It's a navy blue and a purple. Perfect for fall, like, perfect. I think I'm going to buy this today because I do want to try it, but I recommend this for fall. I think you can use this for fall as well and just, you know, play with the eye a little bit.
It's the Dream Wonder Foundation powder, and I really like this. It's easy, just on the go, put some on, cover some of those blemishes, and you're good to go.
So I'm a real minimalist when it comes to makeup, but I do every now and then like to go with a little bit of mascara, a little bit of eyeliner. So the first one is Physicians Formula mascara. It's called Organic Wear Lash Boosting. And what I like about it is that it doesn't have any parabens in it. It has aloe, orange water. So it's really nice. It's not harsh on your eyes, especially when your eyes are very sensitive. You don't want so many chemicals inside of it. So that's why I really like it. And it has a cool little bottle too, so that's nice. And the next is this Eye Booster Eyeliner. What I like about it is that it's a little bit more precise than a pencil, so it doesn't smudge as much, so you get a really nice straight line out of it. But it does last for a long time because it's a liquid, so it's very easy to use, doesn't smudge, and it's really good for like a cat eye, especially going into the darker, colder winter.
So contrary to what I always thought, darker colors actually don't make my fingers look even fatter than they already are. So I'm actually excited about fall. There's a lot of really cool fall colors. I love some of these Revlon colors. I even like the grays because I can match it with anything I wear. Some of the neutrals. Here's a chocolate truffle color. That's really cool. And a wild violet. This has a little bit kind of a glittery tone to it, but that one's cool too for the fall.
Alright, so for my fall colors, I really like leaf kind of color, so oranges and those kind of hues, those warm tones. So something like this been really, really appealed to me. So it's kind of orangey, a little bit of pink, a little coral blend going on here. So I really like this. And I also really like this kind of purple family right here. So this mauve and this even darker purple. I really like those as well. Not necessarily because they remind me of leaves at all, but they're just really nice colors and a little bit too dark for summer. So fall is the really time to bring out these dark colors again.
Okay, so I'm a girly girl type of girl. So even though it's fall, I'm a little bit of a rebellion and I love pinks. Like I am a pink Barbie pink type of gal. So this right here is me all day, every day. I love this color here. This is real fall to me. It's like a purple. Can you see that? It's like a shimmery purple. I can't even explain the color, but it's really pretty. And this blue right here, girl, yes. Can you see? This is cute. These are the type of colors that I like. This the eyeshadows separate, and this just comes in one, which I think is an amazing idea. So, NYX matte lipsticks are amazing. They're I think that they're next to like any other big makeup lipstick companies or makeup companies lipsticks, like matte lipsticks. Amazing. They just make your lips look plump and juicy. Just want to be like, it's so cute. And their glosses, or I don't know if it's like a chapsticky type of like feel on the lips, but it dries matte, which is awesome to me. I love a matte lip. I don't like my lips to be shiny or creamy. I like for it to be matte. When I want to be matte, I want to be matte. When I want to be shiny, I want to be shiny.